morning, Berea Midpark. I'm Samantha.
And I'm Brendan, and these are your morning announcements for Tuesday, February 2nd.
It's Groundhog Day.
It is. I wonder if Punxsutawney Phil saw his shadow.
Let's hope he didn't see it. That means 6 more weeks of winter. Brr.
Speaking of weather, let's check out the weather for today with Ava Hollenbeck.
Good morning, Berea Midpark. My name is Ava Hollenbeck, and this is your daily weather report for Tuesday, February 2nd. So today we have a high of 28, a low of 25, and lots of clouds. But stay safe, Berea Midpark.
Thanks, Ava. For the Student Council 2020 Time Capsule, we would like to create a TikTok showcasing our new school and this year's students. The song is Doja Cat's Say So. During your lunch, if you would like to be in the video, we will meet on each floors connected to record. Today we will be on floor 1, tomorrow floor 2, and Thursday floor 3.
Sophomores, if you are interested in being a member of the Sophomore Executive Committee, please plan on attending a meeting after school today at 2:25 p.m. in room B316. We will be planning a class t-shirt and other activities for the sophomore class. Email Mr. Meyer if you are interested but cannot attend.
Drama Club will hold their meeting tomorrow after school in the choir room. Please see Ms. Novak if you have any questions.
Seniors, there is a senior shirt and apparel sale through Luna Marketing from today through Friday, February 19th. Please use the link below if you would like to order some of the neat Class of 2021 items.
In-person students, if you have not gotten a copy of the scheduling worksheet, stop down to the counseling office to pick up a copy. These will help you organize your course selections.
This sheet also was mailed to everyone last week. Beginning January 20th, students can go into Infinite Campus under Academic Plan and enter course requests. Once you enter your choices, please turn into the scheduling form to the bin outside the counseling office.
The form is due by Wednesday, February 10th. Virtual students will be getting an email with a Google form to use instead of the worksheet. You will need to enter your classes into Infinite Campus to complete your course registration.
If you want to sign up for CCP classes, you will do that later. Register for classes as if you are not doing CCP, and then we will change it after your CCP classes have been finalized.
Hello, it's National School Counselor Week, and we wanted to share with you who we are and a little bit about what we do. I'm Miss Santa Croce, and I'm one of the school counselors here at BMHS. I work with students with last names SF through Z. One of the things that we do is schedule your classes and keep track of your requirements for graduation. If you have any questions about your requirements or your plan, reach out to your school counselor. We'd love to help. Today, I wanted to give you a little gentle reminder that we are getting ready to schedule all of our students for next year. And we need you to fill out your dream schedule papers and fill out your My App on Infinite Campus. The course sheets look like this. And the Infinite Campus part can be reached by logging into Infinite Campus and clicking on Academic Plan and then Next, because you're making your plan for your academics. If you are TVLA, please fill out the Google form instead of the paper, but you do still need to fill out the My App part. Questions? See your school counselor. Have an awesome week.
Good.
Freshmen, are you interested in serving on the Freshman Class Advisory Board? Would you like to have a hand in making decisions that will impact the BMHS class of 2024? If so, consider attending our first Freshman Class Advisory Board meeting this Thursday at 2:20 in room C208. We will be discussing a service project, t-shirt designs, and other issues impacting the class of 2024. Email Ms. Savarello at the email below if you have any questions.
Pride will meet Wednesday after school at 2:30 p.m. in the BMHS library. All are welcome as we plan Black History Morning Announcements with Ms. Street.
Hi, I'm Logan Duncan. Today we'll be looking at Martin Luther King Jr., who had a great voice and vision. Here are some lines from his famous speech, I Have a Dream. I have a dream that my four little children will live in a nation that will not be judged by the color of their skin, but the contact of their character. I have a dream today that this made a big impact on the world. But we are not doing the right thing Martin Luther King wanted us to do. Us to love, not to hate each other for what skin we are. MLK's voice and legacy had created a long-lasting impact on our life today.
If interested in exploring a career in accounting, please contact Dr. Rubensall or look on the school counselor's Blackboard site for a series of free videos that give an excellent overview of this growing and well-paying career.
The next Smash Brothers tournament will be held Wednesday, February 17th from 2:30 to 4:30 in room A306. Bring your controller and join us.
I'm getting hungry. I wonder what's for lunch today.
You're in luck. We're starting a new daily lunch segment called Get In My Belly.
Check it out.
Get in my belly!
For Tuesday, we will be having cheese stuffed breadsticks, marinara, carrots, and ranch.
Well, that's all the announcements we have for you today.
Have a terrific Tuesday, Bremen Park.